Ripley seems very content to inflict.
You're on a Ripley! After what you did to the Elimination Chamber, hang down you! Hang down you! Hey, I'm a superhero!
Hard to believe at one time these two were the best of friends.
And to her credit, Rhea has done her best to be as kind as possible to Nikki. But Nikki just keeps provoking Rhea. Now Rhea making Nikki pay.
Ripley keeps getting the best of Nikki A.S.H. Even eliminated Nikki in a Women's Elimination Chamber match this past Saturday.
I had a great coach tell me one time, I had 30 years of experience. He said, if your opponent wants a rematch, you didn't hurt him badly enough.
Oh!
That's got to be the mentality tonight of Rhea Ripley.
Ripley
stalking Nikki A.S.H. in the corner.
Ripley able to catch herself.
Oh! Not just the ability, but the intelligence of Rhea Ripley.
Ripley's extra motivated right now. She understands the season. She understands the importance of paving her way to WrestleMania.
What about this power from the nightmare? Rhea Ripley has her sights set on WrestleMania. All of the blood rushing to Nikki A.S.H.'s head. That's a long time to be inverted.
The hang time of this suplex.
Oh! Ripley making it look easy against Nikki A.S.H.
Got a little frustration now, too, as Nikki A.S.H. fleeing from the ring.
I told you! After watching that to the Elimination Chamber, and then tonight, I told you, she's a villain! Look what she's doing to me! She's a villain! She's a villain!
Okay, that worked out really well.
Oh! If Nikki keeps provoking Rhea, is Rhea really a bully?
What was that game plan about? Come here and talk to us in the middle of a
battle? I don't speak Scottish, Byron. I understood about 3% of what she just said.
We understood her head rebounded off our table.
And look at this aggression from Nikki. This is what Nikki A.S.H. needs to bring night after night.
Intensity. She doesn't have the size. She doesn't have the
like a mongoose in there.
Nothing pretty about what we're seeing from Nikki A.S.H., who's completely lost her mind.
I wouldn't say that. I think Nikki has just regained her bearings in a different capacity.
What do you say about those bearings?
I think it just rolled out of her ear.
Well, is she thinking? Yes.
Familiar territory.
Ripside. Shoulders down. And that's it.